italianos cantan.
Qualification match, Ali Muhammad against Curtis Landau. And a low blow by Ali Muhammad. The King of Chaos tournament will be a series of quote gimmick matches. This one being no disqualification. There'll be Texas death matches, barbed wire, steel chain, all kinds of matches coming up in this tournament. The tournament will progress for the next several months. And so two men are left, and Myra, they will battle it out to determine the King of Chaos inside a steel cage.
Unbelievable.
Only in chaotic wrestling.
It's chaotic.
It is chaotic. As Ali Muhammad chokes Curtis Landau on the ropes.
They can use any kind of weapon in this match, right?
There's a trash can.
They can use a weapon,
Rick. They cannot use me at all. I shouldn't say that, but... Curtis Slamdog now working over Ali Muhammad as they whip him off the rope for a reversal. Back body drop. Knocked the Curtis Slamdog, the bride and joy of Bleecker Street, New York City. Ali Muhammad at 389 pounds has an over 130 pound advantage on his opponent, Curtis Slamdog.
A 1,030 pound advantage?
130 pounds.
Oh,
look at that elbow. Slamdog rocks. And being here in the beer mask shoes, there's a big clothesline. Right through the barriers, so Curtis Slamdog. And this man being from New York City, and being that we're here in the beer right outside of Boston, Curtis Slamdog has not endeared himself to the chaotic fans.
Well, he's trying to be a little more polite.
Curtis Landau, one of the most ruthless competitors in professional wrestling today. I've had the pleasure of following this man's career for a number of years. Legendary battles with such competitors as the Mercenaries and a few that just won't seem to end. And Curtis Landau has brought the chaos to chaotic wrestling as he is hoping to win the King of Chaos tournament. And we wish Ali went out here in front of us.
In the
floor here. And Slamdog's got that trash can full of weapons.
This is not going to be good!
And he kicks the barrel and dumps it right on top of Ali. This trash can kind of flashes through, but now he's got his straight match.
Protect me, you big sissy!
Ah, come on. He just cracked Ali Muhammad right in the forehead. Slamdog is cleaning house here.
No kind of
Ali Muhammad has Paul did it. And he's choking Ali on the barrier. Right to the right of us. Ali Muhammad down on the floor. Now he's choking him with that pole. Curtis Landog is here. And he just broke that bone over the back of Ali Muhammad, who was bleeding. He has suffered a deep laceration of the forehead.
Oh, take that group back to Home Depot. Get a refund.
Now, he just took the reset over. He's got a bullet that he just broke over the back of the head of Curtis Landog. And if I sound nervous, folks, I am because I am right here next to the action.
You think, Smithy, get on
front protection. Why don't you sit here? I like that. Ali Muhammad has been split wide open, bleeding from the forehead, and Curtis Landog climbs right back into the ring. This is the kind of action he thrives on.
And he's got, have a band-aid in the house?
And he's got that flashback. Some shit over the head of Ali Muhammad. You can see the blood on the barrel. The weapons have come into play in this major qualification tournament, chaos tournament match.
I'll protect you now, Rick.
Okay. He's choking him with that plastic bag. Trying to cut off the wind to drive to Ali Muhammad. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes until we have a winner. First round action right here on Chaotic Wrestling here on UNI TV 27. Look for Boston.
Look for Boston.
And Flandog got his hand in the corner. Hits a big clothesline. Staggers the big man. Now he's got the chain. Curtis Landog knows how to use that chain and use it effectively. He drops it down the bump. And Ali hits the spear. And a count of three. The winner of the King of Chaos tournament match is Ali Muhammad.
Gio Martino, your world champion. We'll be right back.
Attention Chaotic Wrestling fans, the chaos continues in a town near you. The Superstars of Chaotic Wrestling will be in Lawrence, Massachusetts on Friday, February 9th. Scheduled for Lawrence are the original Chaos Girl, Master Sandy, Midget Champion, Short Sleeve Samson, Chaotic Wrestling Champion, Gio Martino, plus the Tag Team Champions, One Night Stand, will all be in Lawrence on Friday, February 9th. Also, just scheduled for the card are Kid Dynamite, Latin Fury Luis Ortiz, El Mascarado, and the one, the only, Spike Dudley will all be in Lawrence on the night. Ticket information is available at chaoticwrestling.com. And remember, only at Chaotic Wrestling do you get free autographs from all of the stars with your admission price. Once again, that's Chaotic Wrestling, Friday, February 9th in Lawrence, Massachusetts. Let the chaos begin.
For you to defend your title against. What are you doing out here, sir? The King of Chaos tournament is tonight. It starts tonight. Am I right?
You're right! You want to
move!
And I put my name to be in that tournament. Am I right? We have a taker. from Tibet. Golden Buddha all the way from Tibet. I think he's here to take up the challenge. I don't want no part of this. Good wave, I'm sorry, but you're on your own. Make your title on the line. What grappling, is this the match? Let's break them out. Oh, look at this.
This takes a long time fair to me.
The Golden Buddha.
Rich, you got some talk.
He said number six was fried rice. The Golden Buddha has just muttered something that I cannot quite interpret. He's killing me for a chance.
We're the Mitchell Belders.
How can we have a 400 pounder as the Mr. Champion? Oh, he just bounced off the chest of the Golden Buddha. I think Schultz is gonna laugh. I don't think he knows what to do with this man. He jumps underneath. Oh, he's standing up! Schultz is climbing the rope! The Buddha is down!
All right, fans, we're going to get you right back up to ringside with more action. At this time, my guest, Ali Mohammed, 389 pounds from the Sudan. And Ali, the King of Chaos tournament kicked off in a big way. You defeated Curtis Slam Dog, ran him right out of town. What looms on the horizon for Ali Mohammed?
Well, I told you in the beginning that the King of Chaos is going to be new. I told you chaos stopped right here in these eyes. Slam Dog, you felt the wrath of the butcher. Be prepared to end this chaotic reign with me being the King of Chaos.
He's advanced in the tournament, ladies and gentlemen. He is the one and only Ali Mohammed.
Well, the action starts before the bell as the one on stage defends against Pastor Green. Edward Green misses the clothesline, gives him a match. Hits the big shoulder block, and Edward Green is now outside the ring. Combined weight of 637 pounds, they hail from Devon's Lake, South Dakota.
What do they fear up there in Devon's Lake?
And one night stand, I think so.
That's a very touristy park. I think it's an alternative lifestyle is what they're calling it nowadays.
I believe so. MLG and Ronnie G unveiling their new manager, the lovely Ruby.
They took too long into the mail. They're a long time ago. Woohoo!
like we're going to get one guy out, and the title defense has begun as Ronnie D. works with a big Bob Steele. Just making a chance to Edwards V. Ecstasy.
These guys are good, they're fully. They're
good teams. They've held these titles for several months now.
They should be able to reach each other a little bit more.
Well, that's pretty good. I've got to finally get right for not the one night stand of the innovators of the one night stand. I can't seem to get that right. Ronnie D now working with Big Bob Steele in the corner.
I think you were in the band, that's why you're having trouble with it. It's a bouncer.
No, I don't think so. Edwards D checking the under referee's back.
He was just helping him out, that's all he was doing.
And followed him. We're here at the 1-9 Greyhound parking lot, and Ronnie D looks at the Ruby just got a slap in on Bob Steele.
He can share that with everybody. I'm next.
Milo, you're here to call the manager.
Oh, that's right.
All right.
What am I going to do when I'm
so distracted? As I mentioned, the one-night stand has held those titles for about 4 months now. It's like a worthwhile competition came out of wrestling. Plus, the reality came up from the tri-state area around Pennsylvania, New Jersey. We're going to trip up here for a shot at the tag team titles.
I'm going to get back off. These guys are big enough. That's
for sure now. Definitely. I've got some questions on that 285-300-pound mark. Still the messenger, the bigger of the two. As Ronnie D wrenching up the shoulder and a big Bob Steele. Got the arm over the rope and pulling out. Back in October of 2000.
You got that year down pat now, huh?
Yep.
You're doing good.
Thank you. And I don't think that the feud with the Millennium Killers will end. Tony Martino, Tommy the heavyweight champion, Ali Muhammad entered in the Chaos Tournament. That should be some exciting matches to see right here on the UNI.
You should have lost.
Hold with three hits to the shoulder block and did not knock down Bob Steele. Got some stuff, gentlemen. Bob Steele can't go to Jim the Messenger.
Yeah,
he's no guy from that, but this one's here on the third right to the World Wrestling Federation. Both these men are devastating duo as they were trying to be into one corner. And it comes Edward Steele. Look at the facial expression. Edward G. Ecstasy has completely had the wind knocked out of him. And that was being followed up on by Jim the Messenger and Bob Steele. Nice to meet a friend back there. And what is this? That's the leg working between Edward Jesus and singing soprano right now.
That's what we're having in the group.
That's what we're having. Count of two. Party showing Bob Steele tagging out to Jim the Messenger. And he's going to deliver that message right here. Elbow smash to the chest of Edward G. Gets a two count. Ronnie G. saying to slow down on the count.
It's one minute to count.
And a big shot by Jim the Messenger. Oh! And reverberate off the walls of the Wonderland Greyhound Park in Revere. Not Ronnie D off the canvas for good measure. Ronnie D regrouping with his manager off the line.
Gonna regroup! Regroup with Ruby, that's what I'm saying.
Sounds like a bumper sticker. Regroup with Ruby. And Jim, the messenger, has got every game in the corner. Smart tag team wrestling. On the part of Touch of Reality. And we're going to continue to work over the dazed and confused Edward G. Right.
He loves it!
He does. Ronnie G outside the ring. Look at that! He was in the white box at the top.
That was like watching a Volkswagen do that!
Attention, Chaotic Wrestling fans. The chaos continues in a town near you. The Superstars of Chaotic Wrestling will be in Lawrence, Massachusetts on Friday, February 9th. Scheduled for Lawrence are the original Chaos Girl, Master Sandy, Midget Champion, Short Sleeve Samson, Chaotic Wrestling Champion, Gino Martino, plus the Tag Team Champions, One Night Stand, will all be in Lawrence on Friday, February 9th. Also, just scheduled for the card are Dynamic Kid, Latin Fury, Luis Ortiz, El Mascarado, and the one, the only, Spike Dudley, will all be in Lawrence on the night. Ticket information is available at chaoticwrestling.com. And remember, only at Chaotic Wrestling do you get free autographs from all of the stars with your admission price. Once again, that's Chaotic Wrestling, Friday, February 9th in Lawrence, Massachusetts. Let the chaos begin.
Very smart wrestling. Bob Steele is here in the ring. And Bob Steele's got the cover, but Ronnie T has got the referee distracted. Ronnie D's got the referee distracted. Bob Steele's in here, had the man pinned. Now he's going to get the from behind. Rolls up. Only a foul of two. And Christine is loaded to roll. Now Edward G's back to his feet. I would suggest he tag out to his partner. Ryan T is fresh. He's been on the apron for some time. Oh, big leg drop by Edward G. Ecstasy. Only a count of two. Did you hear the music that the One Night Stand came to the ring to? Is that the vinyl, I Touch Myself? Not when you think about me, think about Ruben. These guys are so full of themselves, but not question the success of a tag team champion. Ronnie D taking some more points right here at Wonderland. What do you say, it's a dirty, sexy kind of town?
It's kind of a sexy, dirty kind of town.
He hits the DDT. He's wasting time. He should cover the man. Look at this. Look at this arrogant cover.
And that's
not enough. That is not enough to beat the Touch of Reality. Tag made. Ronnie G. Lucia back from the ring. Dragging his man to the corner. And he finds the second rope. Vicious leg drop right across the throat. And Edward G is very proud of this game. Edward G Ecstasy and Ronnie D Richards for One Night Stand. And he just got up off the man. He had him down for a count of two. Could have been 3 miles, and he let the man up.
There's their performance for their fans in Revere.
They might regret that performance right there, as Ronnie D is now back on the top rope.
Now watch that hair.
And he just caught a size 12 right in the mush. And now Bob Steele's got to make a step. He rolls over. He tags Jim the Messenger. Scoop and a slam on Edward G. Scoop and a slam on Ronnie G. Holy on Edward G. Jim the Messenger has cleared the ring of both members of the One Night Stand. They're both down, and now he's sidetracked by Ruby.
could not be sidetracked by Ruby.
He's got to concentrate on his opponent if they want to go into those 10
points.
But
look at his advantage,
son.
He's on
the
right down.
And he double clothesline the man outside the ring.
Go help him up, Rich. I'll help him up.
That's okay, Lionel. Thank you. Now they got him wide open. Spinning neckbreaker covers, and they've got the pin. World winners and still Chaotic Wrestling Tag Team Champions, Ronnie Delicious, Edward G. Ecstasy, the innovators of the One Night Stand.
Chaotic Wrestling fans, the chaos continues in a town near you. The superstars of Chaotic Wrestling will be in Lawrence, Massachusetts on Friday, February 9th. Scheduled for Lawrence are the original Chaos Girl, Master Sandy, Midget Champion, Short Sleeve Damson, Chaotic Wrestling Champion, Gino Martino, plus the Tag Team Champions, One Night Stand, will all be in Lawrence on Friday, February 9th. Also, just scheduled for the card are... Chaotic Wrestling fans, the chaos continues in a town near you. The superstars of Chaotic Wrestling will be in Lawrence, Massachusetts on Friday, February 9th. Scheduled for Lawrence are the original Chaos Girl, Master Sandy, Midget Champion, Short Sleeve Samson, Chaotic Wrestling Champion, Gino Martino, plus the Tag Team Champions, One Night Stand, will all be in Lawrence on Friday, February 9th. Also, just scheduled for the card are Dynamic Kid, Latin Fury, Luis Ortiz, El Mascarado, and the one, the only, Spike Dudley, will all be in Lawrence on the night. Ticket information is available at chaoticwrestling.com. And remember, only at Chaotic Wrestling do you get free autographs from all of the stars with your admission price. Once again, that's Chaotic Wrestling, Friday, February 9th, in Lawrence, Massachusetts. Let the chaos begin.